Hello friends, I'm back with my today's video on how to involve eye-hand coordination in the process of learning. First, I will make it very clear that what is this eye-hand coordination is all about. This is involving our sense organ in our process of learning. Okay, it is really beneficial for kids if they involve their sense organ like eyes and ears in the process of learning, then the learning became more interesting and they enjoy it very much. So, and it is proven also that kids learn their best when the learning process is effortless and when they enjoy the learning process.
I'm doing my behind screen work here, making various shapes with various colors, and for the other activity, I'm just making new bindis with the help of crayons.
Hi guys, I'm doing activity now. I'm very excited. I'm super duper excited.
Learning colors with fun activity. In this activity, they need to find the same color bindi and match those with the various color bindis on paper. There are various shades of same color to make them little confused. In this activity, kids' sense organ will be fully involved and the fine motor skill is also getting developed. While picking up the bindi from the paper and fixing it just beside the respective same colors, all this activity will help to improve their fine motor skill, and the learning process will be very enjoyable. Kids just love to do this.
Now this color can be silver.
Yeah, silver color the next one.
Second activity is matching shapes and colors as well. Here I have prepared various colors for one particular shape and mixed them all. It will make them little more confused. Here she need to match yellow triangle cutout, and there are 8 various color triangles, and there are other shapes in yellow colors also. So all this will make them little confused. And through this activity, their observation skill and concentration skill both will be improved. Like the next, yes. First, she need to understand the shape, then she need to find out the exact color, because same triangle shape and various colors are there also. Various color triangles are there, yellow, black, blue, pink. Like here she need to find out exact the pink circle. There are so many circles of various color like red, orange, yellow, green.
Okay. Yes, orange shape. The shape name?
The shape name is triangle.
No. This square. Is not a triangle. No, this square. Is not a square. Square is this one. This is rectangle. Correct? Make
yes.
The
paper.
Okay.
Now it's start from this color. I don't know the
name. Red color.
She need to observe very carefully.
Red shape name.
Otherwise, the shape and the color will be mixed up.
Square.
Correct.
In this way, observation skill is getting improved.
We
this is the third activity. Here they need to separate green buttons from the mix of all colored buttons. Activity also helps to improve fine motor skill and concentration as well. This is the fourth activity where they need to follow the curve line and the circle. They need to put the buttons on following those lines. This helps to improve their handwriting in future. This activity.
So friends, I think you have seen how they are engaging their eyes and sense organ in this particular learning process. This is called eye-hand coordination. At the same time, the fine motor skill is also getting improved, and this learning process became very much effective and kids will enjoy it. So try it with your kids also, and I'll be back with my next video. Till then, bye.